half a millimeter.
No, half a liter. No, half a meter. Whatever it is.
Whatever.
We're turning off into the...
Yeah. We're on our way to what? Which ruins?
I don't know. Some archaeological digs.
Yeah, some cool ruins.
San... How do you say that? San Gervasio. San Gervasio. Zona Arqueologica.
I can see a lot of this is jungle.
Suelva.
Suelva.
Yeah. 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. San Capacio. ¿Cómo está? Yeah. When's it going to stop raining? La lluvia.
Lluvia.
¿Cuándo van a parar?
Mañana.
Mañana. Nos vamos mañana.
Translations.
I said, when is it going to stop raining?
We're going tomorrow. When is it going to stop raining?
He said tomorrow. Dad said, let's go tomorrow.
He said, we're going tomorrow.
You should have said, we're leaving tomorrow.
Yeah, I did. Nos vamos. That's what.
You should have said, nos salimos.
Alright, you teach me Spanish.
Okay, Dad.
But it would be absolutely pouring in the window.
I guess you can see them somewhat. How big they are.
In our beautiful $10 an hour or $10 a day rental car.
Yes. Driving on.
Don't you know the light?
No, it's illuminated here.
like a hurricane, but it's just a regular storm that they go through a lot. They said that the last hurricane they had here was about 2 years ago, and we just finished seeing old artifacts of where the Mayan people lived.
The ruins.
And
archaeological digs.
Yes. Thank you.
That too. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm there for you.
Well, thanks. And we read out of 3rd Nephi there and got the feel of what happened and why that place is so special.
What was the... When did they build those, they said?
I can't... It was like
800 to 1200 AD.
Oh, AD. Yes.
Is that okay? Can you see?
No, I can't see the way to go down from there. You go. It's coming down some, but.
Now, can you focus out there? Can you do a tight shot on the ocean? You know how to zoom?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's there on the waves.
Oh, the rain's really letting up now. Good.
Yeah. Okay. Well, it was really, really bad, but now it's just...
You got it on the, what's it called? The non-bounce? Huh? Yeah, the stabilizer?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay.
Ooh, there was a rock right there in the middle of the road.
There's a little, some houses and things.
We'll just keep it rolling and...
I'm getting sick myself. Okay, well, we'll turn
off now. This is your tour guide, Kirk.
Before I throw up.
Soon to be 17-year-old Kirk.
Okay.
I'm about to sign up.
There you go. One last shot.
Ooh, look at the waves. Ooh. Ooh, we could go body surfing, you guys.
Well, you want to take a case? I'm going to pass it back to you and you get out that window? Okay.
Your window now for a little bit right there. Casey, where are you taking that? Right through the...
Window.
Yeah, with all the water spots on it?
Yep.
Where's it focusing on? Is it focusing on the window or is it focusing on the bar?
On the waves.
You're sure?
Yes.
Pretty hard. That's probably the noise you're hearing. Those clouds. Got all that jungle.
Thank you.
dad posing for us. There he goes. Okay, bye. I'm zooming in. Dad, Mr.
Hey,
Funny.
I want to know why you ate my Subway.
I said I could.
Well, you thought a lot of things, but that wasn't one of them.
I asked you and you laughed.
Hold on.
Kirk in his native tongue. This is the Mexican airport in Cancun. As you can see, it's not real big. We're actually leaving a day early because of all the rain we've had. As a matter of fact, on our way here, we saw the army helping out some people because their house is flooded.
You may wonder why they have so many garbage cans around. Those are like buckets because there's holes in the airport. Right here?
Because of all the rain, Jack.
All the rain. It's leaking through the ceiling.
Thank you.
Yeah. So they have to use something to catch it.
One way.
Yeah.
$130 round trip. So we drove and took the boat instead. And you know how much that cost us? Okay, figure it out. If there were the three of us and it was $130 round trip for one, it was how much for three?
$190.
Well, 130 times 3.
Yeah.
10 times 3 is 30. 3 times 3 is 9. You put them together, 3 and 9.
That's what I said.
Yeah, 390. And we spent 64 for the taxi in. We spent
$64 total for the taxis.
We spent $30 for the boat ride.
Why are you just getting dad? He's just talking.
So 120 versus 390. So we saved $270. So it cost one, we took three for what it would cost one to sit to fly.
Let's look at the postcard, Dad.
Okay. Yeah, once we get to the postcard.
Dad, we don't look like tourists.
Not much. Let's see. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you have Cancun? Do you have Cozumel?
Cozumel.
Oh, it includes Cozumel.
Cozumel.
Huh? Yeah, that includes Cozumel.
Yo no puedo hablar ninguna palabra en español porque yo no sé español.
Keep talking, Dad.
Keep talking.
That's Tulum. cosa. Here's cosa mel right there. Shall we buy this? Cosa mel, Playa del Carmen. That's where we came from. We walked past there. For skin diving, that's where we were.
See that?
Mm-hmm.
That's what my coach wanted right there.
What are you doing?
But it was raining, so this is the best I can do. I'm taking it off now.
Is it? You're not even going to buy it? You just took a picture of it?
No, I'm not going to buy it, but...
Isla Mujeres, land of the women.
Here, we'll get this, okay?
Land of the women. Okay?
Kirk, you want to get some postcards?
Yeah.
Is this the only one?
That's the only one for what I do.
¿Cómo se dice Kevin jerk en español?
Ah, sí, Casey, es jerk.
Get off me.
Qué estúpido.
Okay, look. Kayleen, want to give you a kiss? Where is it? Where am I? There I am. This big. See how big that is? That's huge. That's muy grande. Very big. Christian, I'll give you this part. Right there. You think that's $50, huh? No. 50 pesos. Ah. And then there's 8 pesos to the dollar. So... Chambray, how much is it? Calculator out. There's that. And then... Ah, gracias. Right there. That's what my coach wanted. Women on the beach. That's what he's gonna get. So, look at all that water. That's all I wanted on this trip was good water. When I'm back to getting the jacuzzi, and all the water was brown. All brown. I wonder if this guy would mind if we zoomed in on him. I don't know him, but oh well. Spaniard, we have no idea who this man is. He appears to be asleep. This is greeting! Gotcha! Oh, he looks like he's asleep. Okay, and we are walking now. We are walking and talking. Do the ladies know that we're filming them? Probably not. Kindle, Kevin. Oh, sorry, Kevin. Green Kindle. There's no single. No idea.
What are you looking at?
Nothing. Hey, get off me. There is a trash can. It opens up from the side, not from the top. There's a policeman. Here's a Laila. A line. La Laila. And we are just walking now and not doing anything. And Dad wants to go find out some, wants to talk to our own countries. So, we're walking to US Air. So, there's not going to be a meal on this flight. It's very devastating because all I want is an airplane meal. Dad can't give me what I want on a stupid trip. I'm just kidding, it's not stupid. Okay. There's a man talking on the phone. There he is. There's another man. A woman. Sorry. Sheesh. I think he's near me. I have my head cut off. What? Coke bottles.
They're like twisted.
Twisted Coke bottles. Ah. Coke bottles twisted. Nice technique. Tequila. Very big deal. He's following me. Yes, they are following me. You can't see behind me, but I can see behind me. I'm looking behind me. They're following me. You know, no one can resist the powers that I have. I have many powers. Dad asked himself too many questions. I was just checking out the Zoom, Kara. Don't be mad, I'm not focusing in on every woman voice. Come on. Could be not. Gotta have something. I mean, okay, well, that's quite enough of the airport for now. So, this is Kirk, the love washer. Signing off, Ken. Tried to find you a woman just like South African, but Dad said no woman can come back on the plane with us. So, you know, I just do what I can to try to help this sentence. I don't know how to finish it. Anyway, okay. Well, we'll see you. Goodbye. Welcome back. Our crew made it. Wave high. Come on. There you go. Hasta luego. Nice to meet you. This is the Mexican transporter. Do I have to put the camera through there? I guess I do. Ah, did you
put it right
that?
There?
Yeah. Okay.
Ponas por allá.
Whoa. Man, I got yelled at in another language. I still got embarazar. Is that how you say pregnant, Kev?
No.
Okay, anyway. Alright, bye again. Pretty sad when we have to get all our video camering in at the airport rather than
all
out.
The things we saw, because
exactly.
It was so gray.
Here's a nice shot of tequila. Never tried it. Dad wouldn't let me try it. He said I could drink a whole bottle.
Dad, you let us try tequila, wouldn't
you? No.
You wanted to.
I want to try tequila, Dad.
Okay. First ask Kendall.
Kendall, is it okay?
How'd you like it?
Kendall, did you like it?
It was smooth.
I'm gonna test out the Zoom here for a minute. Get some people across. It's just kind of like hitting the camera. Whoa, there's a guy. There's a ma'am.